If you watched NewsFix last week, you might have seen our story on Gus, the newest tiger at the NSYNC Exotics Sanctuary in Wiley. Well, he wasn't the newest for long. Just hours after his arrival, there was a surprise delivery, literally, when another tiger who arrived in January unexpectedly gave birth.
She didn't want a chicken drum, and it was like, Zora loves chicken. She turned down a chicken drum, huh? And then, not 30 minutes later, there was a noise coming from her den.
Sanctuaries fix their animals to prevent breeding, but sometimes they can't tell if a female is already pregnant when they get her, so they have to just wait and see. Making things more challenging, his mother rejected him. We don't know why. So Wilson and founder Vicky Cahy had to become surrogate parents, requiring around-the-clock care.
Eating, sleeping, pooping, just like a human baby.
Dr. Emily takes him home with her, and then two or three times a week, I stay with him here so that she can get some sleep and I can get some sleep.
And hey, Star Wars fans, you'll appreciate his name, although you might be surprised at the choice, Kylo Ren.
Some people might say, how could you name this beautiful baby such a villain name? Nobody knows yet if Kylo Ren is a villain. Darth Vader was good at the end.
Hopefully this Kylo Ren doesn't lash out at his parents the same way. Don't worry, he'll have his own enclosure. You'll be able to see him there in about 2.5 months, but you don't have to wait that long to support him. Every admission is a donation to help the sanctuary keep roaring along.